G'day! Welcome to Oly35mm, user-based, quasi-empirical, cheap and cheerful videos on Olympus 35mm cameras. Now, what's this all about? About 2 years ago, I lamented that I had no 35mm cameras left. I'd given it up and I'd moved on to digital. And I sort of felt something was missing in my life. And I started looking around, I thought, geez, I'd like a Leica M3. And I looked around online and, the prices were just way too much. So I went back to an old favourite, Olympus. And I thought, you know, Olympus has done me well over the years. Maybe I should go back to them. So a friend of mine gave me an Olympus 35 SP. And the 35 SP started me on a journey, I suppose, of 40 or so Olympus cameras, and I'd like to over the next year or so share these with you, these experiences, the actual cameras themselves, and a few other bits and pieces. Now, I need to let you know right now, I'm not paid by Olympus for this, nor am I affiliated with them in any way, but Olympus cameras have been very good to me over the years, and let's face it, you can't collect everything, can you? So, what's this all about? Well, there'll be lots of different bits and pieces going on during the year. We'll be looking at camera reviews, anything from little point and shoots, such as the Olympus Trip 505, that doesn't get much more cheap and cheerful than that, all the way through to the mighty OM4 Ti. Now, along with that, we'll have the Olympus rangefinders, as I noticed with the Olympus 35 SP. We'll be looking at the Olympus Pen half frame series as well. I've got a few of those to be able to show with you and share with you. The wonderful bridge cameras that came out in the very late 80s and through to the 90s and right through to 2002 when they stopped making them with that particular model. And we'll have a couple of absolute bizarres as well. So, as well as cameras, we'll be looking at film, we'll be looking at prints, we'll be looking at maybe doing some scanning and getting stuff digital, because that's pretty much the way I do it these days. We'll be looking at things like batteries, accessories, lenses, and you probably won't be able to see here, but this one's actually got some fungus on it, and some of the pitfalls of buying second hand. Then we'll also be looking at some wonderful things on digital media. We'll be looking at some tools that can help us out. We'll be looking at what we can do with our photographs. We'll also be looking at communities. I'm big on G+, and so are a lot of other photographers. We'll be looking at YouTube reviews from other interested parties. And of course, we'll also be looking at resources on the internet as well. So that's Oly35mm. It's Oly35mm on YouTube, on Instagram, and on Google+. And you'll find it on as Oly, that's O-L-Y, first name, 35, as in the word 35mm, on Facebook. And on YouTube. So I hope you can join me, and we'll look at how we can go with my bumbling, and see if I can get a little bit better as we go along in the year, and I hope we will have lots of fun. Cheers. Bye.